The question I got asked the most on my last video was, can a teacher take your cell phone and look through it? The answer is, it's a little complicated. One, it must be justified at first. And two, it must be reasonably related to what they're looking for.